Hold on, hold on. They're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
Size of 500 to 600. We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. That us?
No, that's O'Brien.
What was that?
Subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subject's devolving state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
Then what, they're
sleeping like babies?
No.
And I asked if you were going in. Didn't say I was.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors at the White King Mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like it was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. But not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was foobar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
I think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Seal the caves? Yeah, right, like anyone gives a damn.
It's over, farewell. That was a lot of goddamn freakers.
Yeah, a few dozen at least.
Wasn't even my turn on the duty roster.
Complain to the CO. Do I look like the CO?
What time is it?
What's wrong with your suit? What the hell are we doing here anyway?
Got plenty of fuel. I double checked.
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke. Hey, I'm here.
When we rode out of Farewell, the Nero guy, the soldier, or whatever the hell he was, who took Sarah.
Wait, what are you...
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. You wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look. I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait, you went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them over the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Deke, don't.
I'm not, Boozer, I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The start of this living hell that is now our life came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me when shit went down. And I was one of the few. Most who spoke out against the feds, well, things didn't go so great for them. The cemeteries are filled with martyrs. Those who sought to call out the bullshit and the lies when they saw it. I know, because they came after me. I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the feds fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van, moving from town to town. In the days before the roads came choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain to stop the freaks. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they'd have blown it to hell. Just so we wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon. Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? You're mine now.
direction. Okay, let's take a look around. All right, what have we got? Gotcha.
No!
Yeah!
How's he doing? Just running around like that!
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Now
I can't. Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies. I've seen them. Thought you were losing your mind. But you're not. They're real. And they're proof that I was right. We thought Nero died out here like the rest of them, caving under their own stupidity. But no. Like I said, they've been lying in wait all this time till they can crawl up out of their holes and reclaim this world. But it ain't happening. Not on my watch. And don't go running towards them thinking they're gonna save your ass. Any man wearing a uniform worth a damn died more than 2 years ago. These men, they'll shoot you on sight. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Jesus. Cope, they're not trying to reclaim shit. You don't have a damn clue what you're talking about. Except, yeah, they will shoot you on sight. Lucky guy. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
Time to burn.
Nice. Headshot. I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later. One of the camps can use this. This way.
Help! I need help!
Hey. It's okay. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Where? I'll go!
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much! I thought I was gonna die in there!
Name's Deacon. They know who I am. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
This is it. All right, where? There you are. Gotta take a closer look. Which way? Back on track. Let's take a look around. Oh, Jesus, something went down. Wonder if the poor bastards had anything worth looking for.
Still got this.
No, no, no. Oh, sniper. Oh, shit. Not now.
Aren't you like that, huh?
Shoot at me, you fucking bastard.
there's anything in that MMU. Feels, yes. Power's off. Figures. Should be it. That's it. Green lights are good. Green lights are always good. He's blown. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. All right. Here we go. That's all of them.
return to your vehicle. We will get to
you. We have been here for 12 hours. I've got two sick children in the back. We need... We don't have any water. We just need a little bit of water.
Ma'am, you must return to your vehicle now. Eddie, you got some bottled water? Give it to her.
All we got left.
Give it to her.
Thank you.
Okay. Go back to your vehicle.
Yes.
Letting more through very soon.
Okay.
Please.
Thank you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
What's going on? What's wrong?
I lied to her.
What?
They're not letting anyone else through. The refugee camp's full.
What are we gonna do?
Know about you, but I got a plan.
A plan? What are you talking about? I don't understand. No! No, no, no! What?
Oh, Jesus Christ. So many people. Well, it's like Boozer said. Hell of a way to go. Backed up at these checkpoints. Waiting to die. Yes, neuroinjector. Better living through chemistry. Like Mother says, I hear a bunk calling my name. I'm ready to go back at it.